You have any advice, Floki?
Advice? Always take stones out of your shoe. That's good advice.
Did we do the right thing coming here?
What do you think?
I'm not sure we had a choice.
I'm not sure about anything. Not anymore.
Are the gods here? Have you seen them?
Don't bother me with that. What business is that of mine? I am an abbot, toiling on the forest floor. I see only the leaf above my head. That leaf brings me some relief from the sun.
Are you happy? There's still so many things that I need to know.
You don't need to know anything. It's not important. Let the past go.
People love me.
What does that mean exactly?
Do you remember Ragnar?
Of course I do. He disturbs my nights. He's always hanging around. I can't get rid of him. He keeps asking me to build him a new boat. And I say, what the hell do you need a new boat for, Ragnar? You're dead. You look like him.
I don't care what you say. I love you, Floki.
If you don't care what I say, then I won't say anything. In any case, I'll be dead soon.
Is that the end?